One of our big tour secrets is trying to make the road feel like home, you know, so we always go in and set up our dressing room with, you know, tapestries and candles, get some good music going, set the bar up. It kind of helps bring some familiarity when you're always in a different spot every day.